Yeah. Oh, you went to it.
Yeah. That was the first time I had done that.
Oh, is it the ghetto bringing?
My brother was in state danger. He got signed there waiting for all the seed to open.
Kind of interesting. It wasn't like
in case of the other.
Hey, only takes one. Let's go, babe.
Go, Gary.
Let's go, Terrible.
Go, go, go. We get up. Oh, yeah. You got to party.
Literally. Hey, Kelly!
What?
Nothing much. How's it going?
Good.
Did you guys go there in time for this place, right?
Yeah.
It was sketchy.
Did you see Cal?
I did.
Let's go, man! Let's go!
Thank you.
check my phone. I'm gonna go get a water again.
No, but you are.
No, she was in the hole.
The girls are going to
What's going on here?
Stepping into it. to get there faster.
Okay. I thought she got it actually pretty
good. See it on the video at some point.
Yep.
So did you guys see? I mean, I'm assuming the plate was just...
No, it was completely clear. Oh. She could have catched her out in front. She slid around the backside head first, diving in, but did her leg plate, going around. And I guess he said that her hand came right over the top of the plate.
Take a couple of the levitating hand trick.
Ooh, careful. That thing got me too. I put a mark in there so I can go back and try to find the highlight. I should have done it right away. Maddie was trying to score on the ball, but so it was a fly to center. She was about halfway to the grass, to the boat from where Maddie is right now. So it's a very short fly ball, maybe even closer to the grass. A couple steps off the third.
There you go!
Ooh, double punch. I can't believe that they had that first place. They didn't give the hose out better than that. There are certain things that really have certain pet peeves.
Yeah.
The box is wrong. It's not far enough forward.
Yeah.
And bases that they don't put in correctly. And the base that they don't put in correctly is more worse because that's where you get hurt. This is just people that we don't really have slack or something like that.
I laugh because basically those are the two things that the field is
right.
There's no other part of that job.
Yeah, that's those are two. Everything else is pretty much done for you. The runner's lane is 3 feet. That's already taken care of. The coach's boxes are fairly straightforward. Where you set up the bat, yeah, the circle is a designed set size. It's actually that one looks a little small to me, but that looks like 8 feet from the middle.
It's close.
See how far Kira gets to the field. She didn't even look like she's lurching forward and she's at the line.
Yeah, it could be a little small. I mean, I'll put it this way. It's small.
Yeah,
meaning if it's all.
If the umpires are calling, people out of the circle, then I don't think it's a big deal. If they're only using it for killing the play and not for where the pitcher's supposed to be. It's plenty big for that. But if they're like you're coming out of the circle to throw your pitch, then we're gonna need it maybe. Nice pick. They have a lane, right?
I think so.
They definitely have a lane drawn in.
Yeah.
Which I'm assuming is you have to be inside this with both feet completely when you release the ball. If it's anything like the batter's box. High school, you do not have to.
Oh, you don't?
Any part of your foot can be in the box when you consider it. As long as you're not touching the plate. I mean, if your foot is halfway in the box and touching the plate, you can be out. But you can be, as long as you are at least partially in the box, you are considered. At least, Berkeley High's league rules.
But I'm pretty sure that's
it.
They should say
rule. They should make it
a rule. They should. The other thing that you can do in high school that you can't do seemingly anywhere else as a pitcher.
Oh, right.
You can step back. As long as you start connected, you can step back and then fire through.
Right. Because our pitchers were getting calm on that.
Because they were doing it in high school.
Yeah.
Because they're getting a little extra oomph in high school and then can't do it here.
see those? Those are ABGS, Alice. ABGSL ish. Because.
Well, it's just weird that high school is the one place that you can't do it in college, and you can't do it in any league or there might be leagues, I guess, where you can do it, but you can't do it in college or tournament, yeah, or ASA tournament, or ASU in this case. Do you think that ASU is a good place, or ASU and higher than the is fine. It's just for some reason that it's not talking to the network for its own IP, but for like the actual network, it's fine. So like everything is working. So I just have to make it. It's very clearly not. When it comes out of the hand, it should be changed. It's easy for the guy to go. Or I'm going to wait, and I'm going to rock it. So much. Yeah.
kid. What a battle.
Go, Beanie.
Go, Beanie.
Serafina. Here we go, Czar, huh? Get the hands back. Drive through it. You're not turning. She really just appeared. She really changed her hand position. Well, the problem with not problem, the thing is her swing is just starts here, right? And then she rips it through. And she's able to make up for whatever time this is actually. And here, but she never gets a hand this far. You know, they only come out here and they're finished. So she gets it here, and if you watch her practice, when she's here and then she's like, it's like get the bat out and rip it through. Mm-hmm. And she's got pop when she does it. So it works. Yeah, hey, Mason actually had her move forward more when we were doing a practice for the 14s, whenever that was last year, I guess. Spring.
We got one practice that me and Jason kind of pseudo wear. Remember that?
Yeah.
She was back a little further and one of them more just here because she's getting too wild. Like that's the thing with Czar. Czar is way back here. She's not doing it again, so I don't know if they talked about if they changed something or what. She's out there to be a spectator in second baseman.
That's what I say about it now. It's like, you know, she turned the faucet off.
Obviously, she's played this all in Abbey before, but some of these other things, like, she's really good. And beyond, right? 18-year-olds and
sure that it's all part of it.
Yeah.
The faucet will come back, I promise. She's got a good enough feeling about it. And she's going to be practicing every day for me. Right, they're comfortable. You don't know what day's buzz is going to be yet. Maybe she played when Callie did it, if she didn't see it.
Maybe. True. Hey, I'm going to play with an umpire called her out at home.
What happened?
So, his ruling was that she never touched the plate, and that the girl never tagged her. There's no play. So he's just looking at it.
Yeah, that's why he hadn't put his hat on.
And so what happens is he doesn't make a safer outcome. Maddie's got to recognize that and go back and touch. Or the girl's got to go tag
one of the
two. Right? When there's no call making, especially on a close play, they'll make a big, you know, they're going to say, safe!
Mm-hmm.
And so as soon as she steps in the dugout, she's out automatically.
Oh, okay.
So she didn't have to be tagged. She stepped on the plate, but that didn't matter.
What mattered was that she went in the dugout.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what it was. She could have put on the ball.
Yeah, and so that's
but
the thing is when he does it. Yeah.
He didn't see that.
Yeah, that's why that's got to be what it was. Hey, this is the girl that hits a hard jump down there right
now. Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. It's that coffee with no food. You'd rather get the opposite. You'd rather get the
coffee. No. No coffee. No nothing.
Did you get ice in it?
No, they wouldn't do it. But I have ice. I can do it, but I'm good.
They didn't do it. So you fill the cup with ice and then pour the coffee. It's perfect.
Got her.
Get her too. Got her. Yeah. Game over.
Some of us are going to go get in the rebound. The others are going to stay and play our positions.